Yo, welcome to sunny LA, bro. You finally made it. I called my driver to meet you at the airport and bring you over to see me. Just hurry up. Good, you're here. First things first, we're headed downtown. They asked me to tell you what this city's all about. So listen up. Only two things are important here. The first is money. LA's finest drive the best cars, live in the swankiest apartments, and make the biggest deals in business. They've got it all. The second is power. We live in a world where the law is king. The police and even the military make sure you follow it. And some people in this city made it so big, they've even got power and money. But almost all of them started from scratch and built their way up. Some do it fast, some slower. So if you want to make something of yourself in this city, you gotta try your hardest. Good luck. If you want to make it in this city, you need balance. All the great startups were first based in garages, but I'm giving you your own office. This is where I first started building my empire. And now you'll build your own too. Just listen to good old Uncle Ralphie, and I'll show you how to be king of this city. Your family helped me stay out of prison once, so me and my ass are forever grateful. Those were the days. I've been around the block more than once since then. My business empire's growing. I'll start you off running one of my old businesses. You'll never get anywhere sitting on your ass. If you want your business to boom, you gotta work for it. Start small. Try and get a work contract. You know Uncle Ralphie ain't here to always foot the bill. You can make deliveries to get started.
know making deliveries isn't your dream job, but at least you got some good experience and easy money. You finished your first work contract. It might be a small step, but it's important for you.
Today's your lucky day. You've got the special chance to save Uncle Ralph. You want to help Uncle Ralphie, don't you? I'm dating this chick, a real dime piece. You'll go to the dealership.
I'm guessing this is another one of Ralph's lame excuses for an apology. He's gonna have to try harder than that. But the car is great. He's always had great taste. Fine. Whatever. I guess I'll keep it. I need to shoot some new video for my blog. While I'm busy, you can take the car out for a spin and try it out. I almost forgot. My name's Anne Reed. I think we'll see each other again real...
You catch on quick. Keep making Uncle Ralphie happy, and you'll do just fine. I think it's about time to give you a little more motivation to go the extra mile. Come by and I'll show you what it means to make it big in LA. This is a one-time offer, so you can't say no.